On the roadway, what a scare.
Yeah, well, if you're planning a travel this summer, you've likely heard about the nationwide rental car shortage.
Yes, KSL consumer investigator Matt Gephardt's been looking into some workarounds here to help keep your vacation on the road.
Yeah, that's right, Mike Dean. You've probably heard car rental prices jaw-droppingly high this summer here in Salt Lake. We found a mid-sized SUV renting out for about $225 a day at the end of July. So the KSL investigators decided to test out a couple of car rental savings tricks. Let's see how much we were able to save.
The prices on rental cars right now is unlike anything we've ever seen.
Scott Kies of Scott's Cheap Flights has been following a fascinating convergence of events down here on the ground. Battered by the pandemic, rental car companies sold off hundreds of thousands of cars in order to stay in business. Now that we are hitting the road again, they can't buy cars fast enough.
They're facing another shortage, which is the semiconductor chip shortage.
Those chips are needed to make new cars, so translation, the car rental shortage is not going away anytime soon. So, what can you do? Well, first, Kai says, book as early as possible. You'll see better rates, plus...
You'll actually be able to make sure you reserve a car rather than risking there not being any cars left.
Next, instead of picking up your rental at the airport, try looking for a location somewhere else in the city.
You can always just take a taxi or take an Uber to one of those when you land.
The KSL investigators crunched the numbers for the top U.S. destinations for the first week of August. In each case, the daily rate on a mid-size SUV was lower outside the airport. In Honolulu, it's 15% cheaper. In the Big Apple, 17%. And in Vegas, it'll save you 42%. Other options for a cheaper car rental, Costco if you're a member, rental broker autoslash.com, or a car sharing service where you can actually rent somebody's personal car. We're talking Zipcar, Get Around, or Turo.
You often see a lot better rates through Turo than through the rental agencies.
And Kaya says when all else fails, check with a car dealer like Toyota, Ford, Subaru, Kia, or Chevy.
That they actually make available to rent at a pretty reasonable daily rate, you know, usually 30, 40, 50 bucks a day.
You know, because of this frenzy right now, there is a remote possibility that a rental car agency might run out of cars, even reserved ones. So Key says, best bet is book your arrival for early to mid-morning if you have the option, and have a backup plan just in case you do get stuck without wheels. If you got something you want us to look into, let us know about it. The number, 385-707-6153, or you can email me, Matt at KSL.com.
Yeah, weren't they in Hawaii renting out U-Hauls and Penske trucks?
Yeah, just throw a mattress in the back and pull up on the beach. You're a happy guy.
That does not seem safe.
No, well, you know, the kids will have a good time.
You do what you do, right?